this to the channel. It's Rainy ASMR, and in today's video, we're going to be doing some inaudibles. And the book I have with me today is called Blackbird by Jennifer Locke, and it's about a childhood lost and found. It's like a little read in the back. The young Jenny. On Mary Street was home, the place where she was loved, a blue sky world of Barbies, Bewitched, and the Beatles. Even when her mother's pain from her mysterious illness could be batted away with powder and a kiss on the cheek. But when everything that Jenny had come to rely on begins to crumble, an odyssey of loss, loneliness, and a child's will to survive takes flight. the arm, shoulder strength.